Kickball games that you bounced
Joey's little girlfriend in the face with the ball. That was when Joey was in fifth grade. I said,
Don't want my hair, guys.
Of a fishing trip, so I know you took them there. Neither one of them looked thrilled at all. Like, Al's kind of doing this half as well, and Joe's like,
just so you know, I might have wipes in the car if needed.
We don't egg this on.
Whoa, lady, I'm filming here. You don't have to say that out loud.
But I don't know. Every time I get my car washed, that like appear in the back, and I always just.
Me and this cringy one are walking goals right now. Look. Look how she's walking. Ooh.
Let me put the camera,
Now we got that on film. And also, I think I did get the. Oh, God, come on, Vic. We got to poo. Let's go.
Don't go.
A few minutes later.
Valerie's laughing because the girl. You kill it. The girl has her whole thing. So we just got back from laughing. And let's just say we seen
something kind of crazy.
A doll that had no pants on. And it kind of looked realistic. Yeah, that's the doll. Can we even show this on YouTube? That's the question.
Blur it out.
No, can we actually show that on YouTube? I don't know.
I don't know either.
Because it's technically a mannequin. It's not really naked.
Yeah, exactly.
But whatever. But if you can't see my eyes, it's crying. Her eyes are definitely crying. You seen her in the last clip. She was like. And, yeah, you're starting to see it.
Dude, so funny.
When Valerie starts laughing, like dying laughing, she's like,
oh my god.
And that was our adventure, which was crazy.
Yeah.
But oh my god, my hair is crazy as hell.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, you know what? Valerie told me something before and I agree with She's taking over the vlogs.
All right, hey guys.
Wrong way, guy. You're doing it.
Oh, sorry. Damn.
Nope, flip it the other way.
Few moments later.
Right.
He wants to do it his certain way. Anyways, as you can see, we're outside Kohl's.
Yeah!
And, what else did we do? We went to the Olympic Diner, right?
I don't know where it is.
You said so many times where you live. They're not gonna be like that. But anyways, we went to the diner and we got quesadillas. I'm like really stuffed. And now oh my god, it's bright. Golden hour.
Oh my god, it's bright.
And he's copying me, and I'm not liking it.
I don't like you.
I don't like you either. But anyways, our mom should be walking out that door just in a few minutes.
No, that one takes forever.
How many workers were working there?
I only saw one.
One? There was like, how many people on like six?
Six. So that takes me like 60 hours, okay.
That's crazy. All right, I'm gonna pass back to AJ because I don't know what else to say. My stomach just rumbled. Ciao.
So that means she has to
puke. He's gotta puke. He's gotta. He's gotta puke. That's
it. No, it's just because my stomach is digesting the food.
He's digesting the food. So, okay.
Todd has balls in the car, bro.
Jesus Christ! Turn on the AC here.
Put the shit on. Hold on.
He's about to pass out in 3, 2, 1.
Oh God, that's a bug. Sorry,
Ow! What? Valerie, why are you touching me for?
I did not touch you!
Yeah, you did!
What did I do? Oh, don't. God. Let's not get a good view of my ass, thank you.
I did.
Just shut up.
I did.
My shorts are really short, guys.
And yeah, because we seen it on the cruise vlog. Where you're
Ow! Supposed- I gotta start the car, because our parents are then gonna yell, and they're gonna be like, why did you put the AC on? I could take you for a little drive. You know I'm 16, right?
I wouldn't trust you driving me at all.
I don't have my permit. Yeah, so maybe that's not a good idea.
I wouldn't trust you driving me either way. All right, now the question is, Val, how are you gonna get back in the back?
Oh, I have to climb.
Because now you're going like here to here, and then you're gonna have to go. Should I just jump in the front?
Yeah, you should do that, okay. Actually.
Well, now, ladies and gentlemen, you get to see it. ASMR. Unlock the car, please. Let me out of here.
I got you.
Fall! Fall! And now, let me in the car, bro. How dare you lock me out of my own car?
It's actually not your car.
Oh.
It's actually my mom's car, so.
There you go. Take a picture of me. Oh. Ow. You're sitting in the front like this. What the hell? You got midget knees or anything? What?
I got a
fart.
I'm kidding.
Fart then.
No.
Here is the SAMR video of Valerie farting.
I'm kidding. I don't have to fart.
Wait, no. Watch.
Wait, I know.
Spoiler, just used her arm.
Yeah.
Wait, pull up the naked photo today. Oh, whoa. What's this? We have wallpaper right here. He's like, I believe in the ocean. Jesus, crappy shit.
Yeah, let's put on our music.
I think he became better known as a broadcaster.
This is bullshit.
Yeah, I love this guy. Howard Stern, baby.
Yo, we gotta get our music on here.
I wanna rock!
What do you wanna listen to? Classic?
Evil. That's what I'm talking about, Valerie. Evil Woman.
This is BS.
How about Elvis Radio? No, Elvis Radio? Fuck Ariana Grande!
I love this song.
Are you sure about that?
Song sucks. Bitch.
No, this song is a good song.
This song sucks. Yeah, that's our song to Andrew. Oh, look at this lady. Alright, well, we'll be back. Help me. Fuck Ariana Grande. Mm. Bob Crosby's way back.
What the fuck is this?
Here we go.
Back in the States this fall.
Oh!
real me. And my misfits way of life. A dark black past is my most valued possession.
Right now, here we go.
Hindsight is always 20/20. Looking back, it's still a bit fuzzy. Speak of mutually assured destruction. Nice story. Gotcha.
Oh, Valerie broke the radio.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. My music's
no, Sal.
Mom.
Oh, we gotta get out. Chris. Go. Get in the back. Quick. No, that sounds food.
Let's never break
up. Can I go back to that for a second?
Epic scissor. Taste one.
Get out the, get in the back, bro. They're right there. Oh my God.
Yo, lock.